Young man, this letter was the last contact I ever had with Karthik. She said softly, I loved him very much, but I was only 16 at the time, and my mother felt I was too young.